Yeah.
Tom, it's Bill. I need you to come down here. Something happened. I need your help.
Sergeant Nathan West leads the U.S. Special Forces' most elite unit.
My Rangers are warriors.
Deception is their most dangerous weapon.
My Rangers are gods.
And 24 hours ago, he led his men into the jungle and disappeared. But guys like West don't just vanish off the face of the earth. They disappear for a reason. I know, because he trained me.
Before he left the service, Tom Hardy was the best interrogator I'd ever seen. He could get in your head faster than anyone I know.
This kid we have in interrogation requested a ranger, someone he'd never met. That's you.
I questioned him for 2 hours and didn't make a sound.
You tried poking him with a stick? Whoa! How about them Yankees? What happened out there?
Wait, don't say it. I'll tell you.
They're dead, aren't they?
It's not like that.
It's not.
You think you know everything. You haven't even scratched the surface.
Am I scratching your surface yet?
True warfare is deception.
Any spooks involved here? CIA, FBI?
Not exactly.
Things are not what they seem.
Did Kendall tell you about the other operation?
What other operation?
Conspiracies, puppet masters behind the scenes.
Where are they?
We're here, but we're not here.
You know what he's all about, and you stood by.
How far do you want to go with us?
Want to see what happens when you lie?
What are you doing?
When you lie!